Did you know that if you've got a BNC female connector and an N male connector, that you can still plug them both in without needing any sort of adapter? This gets you out of a bind if you don't have an adapter, or you just need to temporarily connect these two together. Simple tip.